Still not at the mission that's hell yet, but I know it's gonna be the one after this. Okay. I think you can do something with that fish, but oh. There are a lot of blue coins down here. Really? Come on. Yeah, I do remember this being slightly annoying. I'm only 4 red coins in. Come on, come on. Why? There we go. And I see another. I have a feeling I can, like, stomp this fish, but, like, nope. Ah, there it is. That was just as I remembered. Easy, but really slightly annoying. I don't know why it's doing that, but whatever. As long as I can quick save and stuff, it doesn't really matter, you know? Okay, it's Shadow Mario. That's good. Wait a minute. Rude. Hey. Can I please just jump where I want to jump? Thank you. You're a little bastard. Whoa, whoa! Yeah, well, so don't we all? Yeah. Where'd Bluebird go? I'll get that bluebird. And the other one, too. Alright, this is definitely the one that sucks. There it is. They had it for last because they knew it was the most bullshit. No. this! And like, I'm pretty sure I'm... God. I think this isn't the only watermelon. I think there's one like... Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my god. Yeah, there's the big one. I hate this camera. A lot of people bitch about Super Mario 64's camera. They don't remember Sunshine. Alright, this is the one. It will not pop a single time. It will not pop a single time. It will not pop a single time. Alright, what am I doing? I can just go this way. What am- What? Okay. How? Wait, no. It will not pop a single time. It will not pop a single time. No! Duck! Why? It will not pop a single time. No! 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 Oh god. This is survival horror. No! 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 Okay. Okay. Kidding me? this. I hate this so much. I hate this. This right here was the bane of my fucking childhood. The amount of hours I spent on this. Please. Please! Just gotta get him out of my hair. Oh. Okay. Jesus Christ. I never want to do that again or legitimately. Never again or legitimately. Mario is dying. Never again or legitimately. I will make the Bowser spicy. Oh, you got your boat running again, did ya? I missed my oh wait, no I didn't. I was about to say I literally missed my fucking boat, but oh wait, no, hold on. Have some spice! Wow, you're really on fire, huh? Now where did I put my spicy? There it is. Okay. I don't want to fuck this up. Talk to me! Why'd I do that? Oh, that's why! Alright. You still need your banana. I'll put a banana in your box. Banana for your box, madam. Bitch! Slam dunk! Come on! How does that happen twice? No, please! Ah! You deserve that! Give it. Slam dunk! Oh, now you just place it. So I guess me doing all that shit for bananas was pretty bananas, huh? Since I could just throw the banana. Please don't. Alright, no more of that. Slam dunk! Alright. What was that noise? Oh. Really? I wonder. Nope. All right. Hey! Come on. Come on, you some bitch. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh yeah, I gotta crash through those doors. Half an hour and 5 shine sprites, not bad. This is what I wanted to do. Really? Used shine sprites still make noise? Hmm. Oh, god damn it. There we go. No! Oh god, I hate this camera so much. My favorite thing in video games is when camera gets stuck on the geometry and will refuse to move for anything. And everything. Why? I believe I can do it. Oh great, bluebird. We're gonna have to get that later now. Alright. Why don't I just quick save? It'll be close. Yippee. Because I thoroughly believe I can do this. Not like that. Not like that. I made it on the top for like a fraction of a second before. Not like that. Is this doable? Aha! Wait a minute. Alright, I gotta test something. It might just barely be doable. But if I can just do a spin jump and just wall. Problem lies in doing the spin jump. Just right. Unless I've been going about this all wrong. And the real answer was staring me in the face this whole time. Not really. Hmm. If this would be a lot better if the camera off would fuck off. I refuse to just do this legitimately. How'd I do it the first time? I stood right here, right? Really? Never give up your dreams. Fuck it, let's do this early. Thank you. Dogs, that would be a good idea to bark at 9 o'clock. At fucking night. And there goes my phone. Whatever. Just screen side down. Whatever. Yeah. Oh god, it looks like I'm tearing out anal beads. It does! Look at it. I was going somewhere else. Okay. They're so clean. Yes, they are. I should probably get all of these done just while I can. See, now it's telling me go there, and it also told me to go, where Bowser Jr. is. But I'm going where I'm not supposed to. The Goopy Inferno. And you know what? I'm gonna have a sipping soup. It said I could have it cold, I'm having it cold. Broccoli and sweet potato, hell yeah! These are fucking good! I'd help you if I could, buddy. Oh. Oh! Campbell's Well, Yes, Chicken, Sippin', why am I stuttering? Campbell's Well, Yes, Sipping Soup? Fucking rules. Ow. This is a Yoshi level, isn't it? Mario's gone before! Except the speedrunners. Probably. I've actually never watched a speedrun of this game. Oh, that's actually weirdly easy to do. You just hold up. Third time's the charm. Yeah, you just hold up. And the camera fucks you up, and I quick saved. I still recommend Campbell's Well Yes Sipping Soup. And none of this is gonna change that for me. Thank you. so I guess there was nothing there after all. Whoa, 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 whoa! Hey, I wonder if... See, now I think they actually knew about this. Because it doesn't look like you can really do anything. I mean, you can do that. But, like, once you've done that, where do you go from there? Actually, why don't we try that? I don't think that's gonna work. I think we gotta do this legit. Okay, hold on. Okay, first of all, I gotta disable that. If it looks fine and all, but... you know? Second, I'm gonna... I actually need to look up what to do. Mario Sunshine, the Goopy Inferno. Not that. Okay, so the golden thing. Oh! Oh, this dude ballsy. So it looks like what I did was mostly unnecessary. Alright. Jesus Christ! Wish you could see this! So up there. Why wasn't that hurting me? Whatever. Gift horse, gift horse. That's why it wasn't quick saving. There we go. Let's see if I can do this without flood. It looks like a solid maybe. Alright, whatever. Yeah, Chain Chomp's behalf. Okay. 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 Hey, you're going the wrong way. You're going the wrong way. Alright, you're going the right way again. In fact, I'm gonna just do this while you do your thing. Okay, you're back to going the wrong way. I'll let you keep going this way. Oh, is this all dried up? I could use some more water. Can you stop getting fucking stunned by that? Please! Ah! Mario. Mario! Ugh. All right. Back at square one. Really? I love that the grab button is the same as the dive button. Really, it adds the immersion. No! Mm-hmm. Wait, hold on. I hate this. Camera. Okay. That was a lot more annoying than I remember. There I go. Really need these one-ups actually. You refuse to die! Nope. Okay, maybe I don't need that one up. Hey, weapons if I... Okay. Alright, I don't care. These things are easy to avoid anyway. Okay, I really think I might need Yoshi. Yeah. There we go. Okay. All right. Take your word for it. Alright. Camera. I swear, I never really had much of a problem with the camera in Mario 64, but this game, ugh. I was wise to do that. Well, that's that done. Wait a minute. Hold on. I just want to know if I need Yoshi, and I'm just going to turn on Free Luke. Free Luke. I think I need to get closer. Probably should have refilled the water, but eh. I don't know what else I can do. Yeah, I think it's time to exit the area. I did all I could. All right, I think that's a good stopping point.